potentially be pretty fun. Anyway, first question is actually more catered towards Objective-C developers who have not really shifted to Swift yet, like certain people here. So, this is a set of code that does not compile. Does anybody know why it doesn't compile?
It's kind of fast and not valid.
Yes, exactly. But you answering is kind of unfair. But okay, I should have done that. Yeah, okay, so what would be the correct syntax? What would be the correct syntax for that? Who should I give it to?
I said two voices over there.
But yeah, basically, if string is string, then it's fine. Okay, the second one is longer, so if you can't see, you can feel free to walk up to the front. But yeah, whoever has the answer can just raise their hand. So yeah, this cannot compile.
Please raise your hand, okay, the moment you have the answer.
Is this how your interview is going to be?
No, it's like the best question.
It will compile, however, it should crash because you were dequeuing a cell with the identifier, but you didn't register for this identifier, I guess. Or you use insert word and it would have an insert word.
It actually cannot compile.
Okay. Don't confirm the table you did yet.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, bonus question. There's another reason why it cannot compile. So the first one is I have to add in a data source and a delegate protocol, right? The second one, there's another smaller issue that I don't think most people will notice.
Number of
sections.
Raise up your hand.
Smaller issue.
Thinking reusable,
I believe
it can be optional.
Yeah, that's right.
Wow.
So...
Okay, so that's all for the quiz. I think some of us are going over.